tomb number 3. Nice, but none of it is original. Those are all restored. But I found really original rock. This one.